Thank you. Hey guys! Hi ho!
Thank you.
What's up, homie? Get a mic check. Microphone check a phone. You hear me, dude? Yeah. You're good. I'm a friendly. Somebody did not have a good time at the well. Somebody's dead. Somebody dead in the head. His name was Fred. Hey, you're good, man. You're good. Get your water, dude. I'll watch your back. Here, I'm a police. See? Oh, mother. Is that you, mother? Is anyone home? Hello, Avon. up, man? Find anything? Hey, man, do you have a diesel pin or a car battery? I'm on my way to a Humvee. I just need the pin for me down south. Me down south. How did you find food? You good for food? Got a tater. I got a tater here. Tater and a handsaw. Doesn't work. Gotta get the microphone. Some motherfuckers will just shoot you for not even having a microphone. Savages. I'm heavy. Nice to meet you. Heavy Metal Smith. You can find me on the YouTubes. Might want to make a stash, man. Make a stash there at some point. Stash them. I'm carrying. Gotta dole out some justice. I'm a police officer. We're clearly police. Back to town, or you want to go down to, let's go down to Tarnow, man. Or whatever that next town down there. Is there a town down there? You got it, man. I know this map very well. Gonna have to find some food first. Got a potato. This potato. What we need is like a cow. Bagging it up. Nice tack shirt in here for you. There you go. There's a tactical shirt in there for you. got southwestish. Yeah, sure, man. Give it a shot. I'll be right around here looking for some mushrooms. Okay, Mitch, let me do the talking. You don't have any 22s, do you? You're daisy if you do.
Hey.
Oh, snap. Hell yeah. Be silent and dead.
I'll trade you a pack of, trade you 22s for 9mm.
If I had them, I'd give them to you. Got a microphone, buddy?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I do.
All right, now we're three. Safety in numbers. I'm scooting down to a fucking Humvee down south. We just need a glow plug, man. I got a battery stashed right next to it.
Battery stashed right next to it. I got a buddy with a glow plug on here, but he's up north.
Tell him that for Polana. There's all kinds of shit down there, man.
There's all kinds of shit down there.
Outside the fucking bunkers, because everybody's going down there with their cars and getting killed. There's like four cars in the woods, a fucking Humvee. There's shit all over Polana. It's the vehicle station.
It's our vehicle station. Yeah, I'm trying to go north to get a car. I know where one is.
Look for that Ada, huh? There's one at Colwood, bro.
Yeah, there's one at Colwood. No, it's an old guy, I think.
Yeah, well, I'm down for whatever, man. I don't know what we're doing. You gotta find some food.
I don't know what we're doing. Here, you want a steak?
Hell yeah, I want a steak, mate.
On the ground. All right, boys. Well, I'm heading north. Y'all have a good time.
All right, man. Good luck. Just get out of his sight in case he decides to take the shot. He said he's not alone, too, so we could be getting stalked right now, you know? You zip your lips. Just fucking vacate the area. Yeah, just mix that pasta in there, would you? Yeah, mix it all together. What do you think a saucier does? You got to do a saucier, like fucking put the sauce in the noodles. I'm such a good chef. Yeah, we're getting up by the fucking castle, man. We gotta go around it. This way. Get around a rat ass. That's the same bunker, dude. I got us turned around. I'm not good. Bad. This. Yeah, it's the other side of the mountain. That means he was going south. He thought he was going north. I'll be right back, dude. I got an AFK for work. One second. Right, sorry about that. I have returned. Okay, I was checking the map, dude. Like, Olzanka and Radaz is on the other side of, like, we gotta keep going this way.
Thank you. tank, it should be that way. Definitely a deer around, man. It's either a deer or a boar. Let's see if you can see it from the stand. dude. What is happening, man?
Ooh, do you? You have any ammo you want to trade?
Ammo? What kind of ammo, man?
I need ammo for BK.
No, I don't have any bullets at all. Find anything, man? You find your bullets?
Aw, man, I don't got shit. Actually, no. I have, M16 ammo if you could be a dog.
Yeah, you gotta have one. Yeah, I'm not gonna find that.
Nah, damn.
You won't be using that. Unless you get lucky.
Where the water fountain is?
I do.
Hey, can you point me in the right direction?
Yeah, it's right down here, man, by the medic.
Is it on the right?
Nah, it's straight ahead through this parking lot.
Sir. not so cool though.
nice combo.
I mean, I'm actually I was an officer before this all went down.
Yeah.
Have you seen anyone else in the town?
Nah, there's a couple people running around. There's some gunners down in Colin Brody with fully geared with ghillie suits. Kind of rampaging Colin Brody military, it seems like.
I'm doing pretty bad here. Try to start fishing or something?
What's
sure that? What to do. Can't find food anywhere in these towns. I have to start fishing or something.
Town died hungry, man.
All right. Get out of there! Are you hungry too?
Yeah, dude.
Are you starving too?
Nah, I'm yellow at the moment. I'm not starving yet.
Do you have a rope?
I do.
You want to make a fishing rod? We're right near the lake.
Yeah, you got some fish hooks?
Nah, I can go make some. Oh shit, we need to find a body.
Yeah, we find a body.
I think I know where one is.
Let's go check that by the road, man.
Some bodies on the road?
Corpses.
You would have carved up zombies, dude.
Yeah, like if zombies don't have bones, right? Come on.
Yeah, turn to jelly or something.
They call me Mr. Jelly Bones. I'm heavy, by the way.
You're heavy?
Heavy. You can Google.
Name's Zach.
You can Google my name and find things.
Heavy, like heavy as in the
it's
weight
a,
heavy?
A chat thing down there in your lower left.
Oh, heavy metal smith. Cool. Name's Zach.
Zach Attack. Whoop, you got a zombie coming. We're live right now. Oh, my hammer is done for. Boom, smaller hammer.
Samantha.
Good job, officer. Ossifer. A drunk ossifer. I have not been smoking the marijuanas this evening. This is New York. They can't get through that anymore. Smoking weed on the internet. Is that legal? Honker, what are you doing over there? Good boy.
We are in trouble.
Yeah, we're in Alaska. Let's go over here, man. It's so sad. So sad, Bubba. Oh, sad Papa. Can't have the chicken. Why'd they do this? Why they didn't give you a chicken, Bubba? Nobody gives Scoopy any chicken. It's terrible. A terrible nightmare. Kelly, did you turn the heat up? Hot as balls in here. Hot balls. Stop your honking, Cujo. Oh, stop it. Doing a whole opera for food. What do you got there? Got some stuff. Get the hooks. Need the hooks.
Yeah.
Need the hooks, man.
I actually have a buddy coming over here with some bows.
Oh, snap. Let's go to the other side of the river, man, so we can cook in that house over there. Better than making a fire.
I gotta go. My buddy's not doing so great. I'm gonna go.
Is he in town? Hot in here. Open some windows. It's cold as ass. Hot as balls and cold as ass. Come here and rub my back. No? Fine. Here, come talk to this nerd that's running with me. Come talk to this guy that's running with me. There's a dude running with me. His name's Zach.
You want a pipe wrench?
Hey, I don't know. Take the headphone and ask him. I don't know, just talk with people. Come on, get out of here.
On you now. Only one on you.
Just so aggressive and angry. You have any food? Hey,
jeez.
These zombies are all broken shit.
Here, I ate a third.
Oh, chips.
Save a third if you can. That's my buddy that's about to shoot.
Thank you.
some chips? Could you feed chips?
Me? Could you feed me? I don't want to eat with these hands.
Oh god.
Come to me, baby bird.
Oh no.
You feed her like a baby bird.
Oh, like a baby. Will you eat it first? I really appreciate the sound effect.
Yeah, it's good for you.
Aw, thank you.
I'm having the last two crackers.
We have everything we need for fishes. Let's go get some fish eye.
The well's right down here, man. You can wash your bits. We're going to the river to fish. You wanna give...
Get it, food head. That's all you care about is chicken.
Seriously?
Hey. We should start a fire. I think Buddy's... Oh, there he is.
Yeah, we get a fire going. Brown house right here.
Fire. Yeah, it looks good.
It's a lovely pate. It's made from...
Oh, it's so good. I had to feed you some.
It's absolutely delicious.
I'll be back. I dropped off some tissues.
Yeah, you gotta cut those bad boys up. If he got a knife.
I don't think he has a knife.
A knife?
I don't have a knife. He'll just
throw okay,
him.
I have a knife.
I can't just throw
yeah, I'll cut him. I'm saving it for the worms so I can get more worms.
Added a comedic noise to the fish throw.
That's ridiculous.
Dangerous.
He's struggling. Oh, not anymore.
Back.
It was a cold and gray December day and another 15 minutes to the nuke. Thank you.
Fish is done, man.
Oh, nice. I put two of them on the smoker.
Yeah, I moved them down to the grill, so watch it now burn. What do you guys got, a glow plug?
Got a what, sir?
You got a glow plug?
Yeah, I do.
Are you fucking kidding me? I know there's a fucking Humvee, man. I've been looking for a glow plug.
Oh, glow plug. Oh, shit. You know what? I actually did have one the other life, but no, I don't.
Ready to fucking go. That's my mission right now, man, to get down there to that Humvee and get it. It's in the woods.
No, I don't have one, sorry. I thought you meant a glow stick.
Dirty tease. I was like, oh shit. Glow plug. Oh, now you see. Yeah, the glow
stick. You need a truck battery or
glow stick? For a Humvee? No, man. All you need is a car battery and a glow plug.
Okay.
Bunch of cars down there anyway, man. I stashed out a bunch of parts, but apparently people are making it down to the bunkers and then just dying inside in their cars, just sitting down there. It's like four cars
really,
in the woods.
Fuck.
It's like four cars in the woods. I pulled one already, got killed. Somebody stole it.
Oh shit.
There's like three more down there.
Yeah, we should definitely look for a glow plug, though. If we can get one, that would be sick.
Yeah, maybe on the way
start
down.
Start searching all these sheds around.
Probably further south. Maybe Nadbor. I was thinking Nadbor and, like, the Millie Industrial, because it's going to be in a military zone, so the only thing it uses it is a Hummer.
Oh, see, I found one in a shed. Just a regular shed.
Yeah, they're all over the place.
Where's the Humvee?
What?
Where is the Humvee?
Who? I don't know. You get shot fishing down by the river? You get freshied? Got 10 minutes.
Oh, shit. Hey, buddy, we found a car in, Let me look at the map real quick so I can see what it's called. Oh yeah, we found a car in Colum Brody. It was a What is it, the Olga?
Yeah, yeah, I saw that one. I was gonna go back and look at that too. Just need the parts, man.
Yeah, me and my we got killed there earlier.
There was all kinds of gunners there earlier, man. Like dudes with fucking ghillies.
It was ghillies, Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, we were walking around and there was fresh human meat all over the place.
Yeah, they silent killed me, man. It's probably those fucking Chinese dudes. It's like a group. It might be worth going over there. It's a run, though.
Yeah, all the car needed was water for the radiator, spark plug, and a battery.
That's my handle. If you Google search that, you come up with all my shit. Streams and whatnot. Metal band. There's a player up there.
Where is he?
I thought there was something moving on the other side of the zombies. Yep, there it goes again. That's just bush. Where is Zach?
I think he's still fishing. Let's go find him.
Ooh.
Caught a fancy
I've
pair of boots.
Pretty unlucky. If you need a couple pairs of boots, I got some for you. Yeah, I got pretty unlucky with the fishing. Got a lot of boots.
Poor Scoopy. Poor little baby Scoops.
Oh. Got a pair of boots, the water's fine.
Somebody across a river over there, man. Could be wrong. Probably wrong. Yeah, it's a piece of spaghetti on my monitor.
He's infected with tuberculosis. Careful.
It smells like fish in here.
No, it's disgusting. I don't have any cough. Not coughing. I'm sick with something.
You've been slapping the fish.
Was it? It's not the fish.
Ed, I'm telling you, the bodily function mod would be a hit. Pretty good. In a gunfight, you gotta take a deuce. You gotta run somewhere in the corner. Otherwise, you shit yourself. Everybody comes around you, throws up.
Like we're gonna all get wrecked out of this world for a few minutes.
No, man. I'm staying in.
Peekaboo. Get an extra fish fillet on you? Fish fillet?
I don't have any fish.
This then.
My food is white though. So
y'all got an extra fish fillet now. Fillet-o fish.
Let's move it, man. I like to move it, move it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let me check the map real quick. Move it.